A classical music group kicks off the fall season, plus find your way through a sterling corn maze.
And the immersive art experience now open in Boston. Rachel Holt has this week's to-do list.
It's a chance to view artwork from one of the world's most famous artists like you've never seen it before. Van Gogh, the immersive experience, is now open at the Strand Theater. The exhibit features 20,000 square feet of digital projections using both light and sound. There's also a virtual reality headset option. The exhibit is meant for people of all ages. It's a massive maze in an 8-acre cornfield, and the big question is, how long will it take you to make it through? The Davis Mega Maze is open Saturdays and Sundays through October 24th. Once you're done, enjoy some barbecue, live music, and if you're feeling adventurous, the zip line. And the Handel and Haydn Society kicks off the fall season this weekend, performing Vivaldi The Four Seasons. Sunday show at Symphony Hall takes place at 3 p.m. The concert will last 90 minutes, with tickets starting at $24. Head over to cbsboston.com for more on these events and other news. I'm Rachel Holt, and that's this weekend's to-do list.